We came from heaven. Do we have return on you? We do, but we can't reach Yazan. Alright, yeah, return forces somebody back into the ship. Pretty useful. I'm just curious about something. Oh, hey, they're all on the same team. That's good. We're gonna pull them up, and then we're gonna send the Federation, or the Zeon guys back. Then we'll pull the unicorn. We'll pull the unicorns forward. We'll have the second Federation group go move to the front of the Solidon and recover. We should be good there. And then these guys will finish up the people in the back and then pull forward. Not that it's that we really need to. I'm just gonna assume they're all gonna start moving forward immediately, though. So we want to move you first, so we can group attack people. Go after you. Oops. And if you move forward, use your weakest attack. Beam Gatling Gun. She's gonna run out of energy real quick. Yeah, how's your MP looking, mate? Oh yeah, you still need 4 more kills. Getting a little ahead of myself on that one. Alright, so we'll go here, we'll go this one. Yeah. Sorry, sneezing again. Oh. Can I have enough for energy? Yeah, you're about to run out. Alright, so you guys, we're gonna move you forward. Hopefully go save Yazan. Ooh, level 5 Wave Rider, because that's what we wanted. I'll pull you forward, we're going to large wired missile. Yeah, we'll get some support just because I don't think we'll be able to kill him in one shot. We'll then have the silver bullet move forward and kill that other one too. Remember the Delta Chi? It's basically one of its funnels. I think it had two. The, like, nitro things. And then we'll move you forward. We'll have you use the hand beam. The twin missile launcher is from the shield. If you haven't noticed it yet, it's a Jaegen shield. But I'll show it to you in a second. This one looks a lot more like the Mark V than the normal silver bullet does. Like, this one looks like they changed the upper body on a Mark V, whereas that one looked like its own suit. Oh hey, I forgot about the Kshatriya. Oh well, that's fine. Char, the Shinaju, and Seema should be able to take out all these guys easy. More worried about this guy, though. Yeah, he has a ton of HP. Then we'll just... we'll pull the Zanzibar over next turn, and then we'll deploy everyone. We're gonna have you move up as well. Yeah. That wasn't gonna kill the ship either way, so I wasn't really worried about it. And you're gonna retreat back, go get some more energy. You're gonna move up front. And you're gonna shoot at this guy. We'll then have you move up. And you will twin missile launcher him. I don't think it's gonna kill him. It's just a show off to you guys. And then we'll melee him next time. Yeah, I didn't think it would, but oh well. Actually, you know, we'll leave Camille there for a little while. Maybe we'll see what his dialogue with Yazan is. Yeah, and they actually have Ramsey and Dunkel in there. I thought they would just give him generic pilots. Mm-hmm. Waiting for her to move forward. Awesome. I was just making sure they wouldn't go hit Yazan. Anything beyond that doesn't really matter. Does the Shatria have an eye field? Because those are considered anti-air is considered beam attacks in this for some reason. Oh no, you haven't deployed your troops yet, shit. I was about to kill him, like, I don't want that happening. There's all of, like, 8 guys I can capture on the stage, I want all of them. Yeah, okay. We're health positive on the Zanzibar now. Yeah, we healed just as much damage as they did, so it's all good. Alright. Oh, well, we are almost health positive. We were 2,000 short, so we heal 1,000, not 1,200 like I thought. Oh well. Oh. Have to go here. We'll go kill that one. Move a quarter step further. Get you. Wow. Alright then, let's see, you first, I want you to go kill this one. Alright, Alright, so Yazon's alive by, like, the thinnest thread possible. There's, like, a hole through his cockpit, and he's just like, yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry about it. Like, shit's on fire, yo. Mm-hmm. He won't die till next stage. Alright, then we will deploy Sayla. Whoops, not that one. Sayla. And we'll psychofin or psychomu missile that one. Oops. It'll do like 1800, it won't kill him. Oh no, it did it just barely. Okay. I don't think she has pinpoint shot, that increases damage on... Pinpoint increases damage on pinpoint attacks. I think with the mobile armors, we do like twice as much because of that. It's something ridiculous like that. It's really nice, actually. But we're actually going to pull all the unicorns back so they can get more energy. So they're kind of short right now. So we're going to go here. Yeah, Amuro, you're fine. You move back later. Then Chararu. I think this should kill him. I think that was his last move, though. Anti-Federation sentiment. Good thing to have, Char. Alright, we'll use Barrage. Whoops. Eh, we're actually skipping this one, because... Yeah, I don't want it taking forever. And we'll have you move to here. Miss out by one space. You go hit this one. Yeah. Very close, but not good enough. And then we'll do that. We'll deploy this secondary team. Have them go take out these guys. Good job, Rumble Roll. You to here, you're gonna anti-air beam cannon them. I'm gonna move you to here. And we'll move you, Marion Welsh, you'll move to here. No, okay. I actually want to move you to here. Then go sort the Nimbusu, heal income, and chill like a particle cannon, get ship help because why not? Yeah, we would have killed him even without the ship, but oh well. Then we're going to move the Dovenwolf back. Gonna do this. And this. And this. It's not gonna kill him. I actually wanted Nimbus's help on this, but oh well. Also, a really low hit chance for everyone. That's cool. Yeah, you got 8,000 left. Let's move Nimbus in and do that way. Oh. This way we'll capture the whole Black Rabbit team. Or the whole Watership Down team, whatever it's called. I think it was Black Rabbit, right? I think it was. Oh, we'll get to capture the whole team even though they don't have faces. This is basically what they are. Don't deny it. Mm-hmm. We got our Zabby to level 7. Good job, Sarah. You dodged that. Yeah, actually, we want to send out the Shinaju first. Because we want Seema to get the kill. Actually, we might get the kill here, and then Seema can just help attacking the Balanoke Shinanaham. Really should have had Emma kill her, but oh well. I refuse to use AIs when I can use my own people. Mine are so much better and so much smarter. Master Pap Smear. Oh. Ooh, attack burst. That's the 1.5 times damage thing. Pretty useful. Let's see. First, we'll get Chararu out there. Gonna incom this guy. We'll then get the Shinaju out here to go rocket bazooka the guy next to him. Then we'll get Seema out down to here. You'll go kill this guy because he's much more damaged. Then we'll move you to here. You to that one. Won't kill him, he'll have like four. Or never mind, since we criticaled, we killed him. But if we hadn't, he would have like 400 left. Then yeah, that's all. Next turn, he's gonna move up and shoot at one of our guys. We'll kill him, the Zanzibar back up, and we should be good. We have all that taken care of. We have Yazon safe, weirdly. Hey, Quattro Tai. Salvage. Yeah, he has it too. I don't think I mentioned that earlier. That's the biggest reason I got him, actually. I was just looking through the list for high command and useful abilities, and salvage is like the top of my list. Yeah, I don't imagine any of these guys are going to move forward, so it should be fine. Hey, Yazon's right outside. That sucks. Figured as much. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have killed him so we could get Tsuma back to the ship in one turn. But oh well. Oh no, the screen rumbled. What are we ever to do? So we got these two waves, it shouldn't be difficult. Well, none of these guys should be difficult. And you're the only one with anything left. Yeah, okay. So what we'll do is we'll send you out here. You'll cover that guy, I guess. We'll then have Sailor move out here. Beam Gatling that guy. Hey, she's in NTD mode now. Or actually, she's always in NTD mode. She's in slightly stronger NTD mode. No, she's in one-shot kill mode, actually. That's good. Once we get Amuro out, he gets MP, like, super fast now. So, like, we should be able to make him a new type in, like, literally two kills. Amuro's at, what, right now? 168 still? Or 175 since he's in the ship? Get support all the way back there? Damn. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have Sail kill that one at the bottom. And I'll have Sail and the Fenix kill this other one and hopefully get her into NTD mode as well. Now we're close though. Needs like six more kills. Damn. Need everyone to be new types. It's way too inconvenient not having new types. Is Amuro completely repaired now? Or not Amuro, Yazan? No, he just returned back to the ship this turn. It will be next turn, though. Then yeah, that's completely done, so... Come out as Barzam team. I wouldn't suggest it, but you can. Who'd have thought that the Albion would be leading a bunch of unicorns to go fight Aboku? hell was coordinate? Is that a thing? Wait, is this my Yazan or is... Wow, alright, so they get my Yazan, lucky bastards. Alright, I'm still not sure what that is, but that's cool. I guess they can move in a whole unit together. And like anything that makes the AI move faster. Yay. Right, now we can retreat you back. One up. Then we go and shoot you. One shot, but we get close. Then you are actually gonna have you retreat back to go get some healing. Then we will go grab these guys, send them out to cover this flank. Oh, we could have hit there and I wasn't paying attention. One short. Damn it, you. Yay, now we can use Barrage, which is basically one hit kill on everything. Like, it can one-shot ships for the most part, it does like 4,000 or 40,000 damage. No, actually, I don't want to kill Yazan yet. Yeah, let's go with this. No. Why? Like, unless they're shooting at you, you're fine. I always found it weird how Axis stays in one piece, but Zidane breaks apart. Like, unless you got hit by debris or something, I don't think you would even be shaking from that. You know, it's space. It doesn't transform. Vibration wouldn't transfer over any medium, since there isn't any medium to transfer over. So we're gonna move to here, we're gonna go barrage. I think we've already seen this multiple times. We know that can do a certain amount of damage. What? This one. Damn it, Yazan! Quit missing yourself! Hey, Agar. Agar, whatever your name is. That's fine. He can tank it. Yeah, it's totally a game, though. You know how happy that makes me after playing Gundam vs. Zeta Gundam? Fuck the... What is it, the sea serpent? That, like, electric whip thingy is so bullshit. Kinda hoping we'd be able to capture these guys as well. But oh well. Use that one. After these guys, we only have basically three ships left. So should we leave one of these guys alive so that we can... Now we'll leave this Musa, it's fine. Or this Chivay. We'll ignore that Musa. Nope, not Barrage. We want the... Actually, we do want Barrage. Then we'll use that one. Yeah, that worked out, actually. I was trying to damage him so that we could get a unicorn out to kill that other one, but that works. We'll have you move out. You'll shoot this one. And we'll move you out. Oh, actually, we have melee on this thing. I don't think we've seen that yet, have we? We probably have, but oh well. All right, then. All right, it's time to load everyone up and charge forward. Oh, that made you cool down? Oh well. Alright, so I'll have you move forward. You'll beam magnum this guy. Oh, you can't actually get any support for that. You know what? I'll just have you move down to here. We'll load up next turn. Then we'll have you move up. You'll beam magnum. Basically, we'll load everyone up, we'll move all the way forward, we'll end the turn. We'll, the Dogo's gear should eject all its people. And then next turn, we can capture them all. Or, you know, we could just send out the inlay right now and completely murder everyone. Expecting a one-shot from that. Oh well. Wow. Nice dodges, mate. Alright. Yeah, that Zeta's not ours, that's somebody else's. I was expecting people to pop up in the back, that's why the Zanzibar's still there. Apparently they haven't, so, you know, never mind that one. Yeah, we'll do that next turn. It'll be fine. So, can we get back? We can. Alright, so we'll move all the way forward with you. We'll have Amuro come out. I'll go kill this Treve. And we'll have Agar come out. Or do we want to do it with one of these two? 7, 6, 7. We'll do it with her. Oh, right, we don't have Agar out. That's why I wanted to do that. Oh, well. Yeah, close enough, right? Yeah, come on, Char, we know. Alright. Capture the rest of this shit. And we can go here. We can go barrage. We can go kill you. I believe Gematov Hyman's ambition will be ended by a single bullet. The bullet of Pap Smear Scirocco. And I can't remember what the line after that was. But anyway, folks, if you enjoyed the episode, you should like it. If you didn't, you should dislike. We'll be back a little while later. Hey, we unlocked a Guadon and the Alexandra, neither of which can go onto the planet, so they're useless. Got Mineva, and we got solar panels too. I would have killed for those a while ago, don't care about them now. Anyway, folks.